catch a mood swing. Yeah, shawty my, shawty my, boo, thank you.
This could be good for me. Lately I was feeling like I need a purpose. But when you talk to me, give me the impression that I won't scratch your surface. And I could walk for days searching for your praise. But is it even there to find? Is there a chance for me to clean your memories? Will I slowly
just like to be like, yeah, I want to tell tips. I'm like, no.
Yeah.
I even Kelly shit into that.
What's the name? Oh, it's Hot What? Hot Throb. Do it again, do it again, do it for the camera. That's not what you were doing. Birthday beach. What?
Hey,
yeah.
Let's
get in
this one.
What?
No, listen, I need to watch it.
Come put your foot back, man. You didn't what?
I had pin it.
Cute. Wow. Hey, take a cookie, please. The people have fun.
So, you guys, it's the third. Mm-hmm. It's the third. It's Tuesday, third. Tomorrow is Jamila's birthday. Jamila, say hey.
Hey.
So, we just got pedicures, as you guys saw. And we're about to go get some lunch, and then we're just gonna hang out and just buy stuff and get prepared for tomorrow. We might buy some jewelry and some other things, but y'all will see whatever we get up to. So,
that's no lie. Blind in a dance in a bed,
me. You should. I should have watched my big bag, okay?
Yeah.
You are like coming to town with a big bag.
Nice bright red.
There's one of these named Pass Me the Money or something.
Yes, awesome.
Yeah, bright red.
Are you one, Sasha? That's all you have for summer?
It's just a tiny little thing.
Just look good.
We also have the
Maybelline
Super.
I was looking at that.
Is it matte?
Yes, it is, but it's not as dry as the Sasha if you have for
summer. Okay, that's nice.
It was always let me see this watch. Oh yeah, that's good. It's not as dry as the Sasha.
No, but it is not as stay
on the long. Okay. So you wanna get it?
With the Sasha you'd have to use like gloss so it doesn't look dry.
I just usually just wear it just like that. Because I have the velvety one, and it's fine.
What do you do?
It's
what
you're right.
Where did I just get this from? Right here.
Ooh.
I think I should get one of these. Which one should I get? I think I should get this one.
You have a card?
No.
No, actually,
you
want
to. Oh, no, you want. She's more like the one to have the card. She doesn't. So.
So, I'm not selling this card. Mm-hmm. Every $100 you spend on the store goes back to the card. For your birthday, the entire store is 5% off.
Mm-hmm.
And. Yeah,
that's it? Mm-hmm. Okay.
No,
sure, no problem.
Wait, you don't think I'm good? What's your last name?
Christopher.
Hi.
Oh, thank you.
You can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram.
I already do.
Oh, okay, great.
So when I come back to shop, I just bring this.
Yes, present your card.
Thank you. You said
Sam's, or you said by the cashier?
By the cashier, have
yeah.
No, yeah. Sure. Yeah, we're looking for a birthday crown. You have a lash? You have a lash? Mm-hmm. Do you want to get one? Mm-hmm. Well, excuse me. So, yeah, we were looking for tiara, not tiaras, yeah. Like crowns for Jamila's birthday. But they don't have any, so we're gonna go to somewhere else.
And the crown is fucking, guys.
Yeah, not to walk around with the fucking crown, cause that's fucking corny and childish as fuck. But sorry if y'all do that. But anyways, we're going to Sam's, which is like 2 seconds away. This is becoming a whole Jamila birthday vlog, actually. So we're gonna go to Sam's. Hopefully we can find one there. I hope I'm not covering my thing. All the lighting in town is lit. Agree to check out your hair. Let me get a look. Ooh! Let me show y'all. Y'all, these are the birthday braids. Yeah, this is fire. I need to get one of those. So if you know where I can get one of those, comment down below and let me know where it sells these, cause baby, I just got some of this from Jamila and busting. See if you like, you got hours half a day. It's Jamila's birthday today. So we're about to go out. Jamila, say hey.
Hey guys.
Yeah, so we're about to go out for some dinner. So yeah, I'll take you guys along with me. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. Morning time, y'all. Today is the day I start working out. I know I should be more energetic and all of that, but I wanted to actually get up earlier. Sorry for the sound in the back, that's the fan. But I couldn't get out of bed. I went to sleep last night at like I think around 2 o'clock because I was up watching. So I got up at 7, like 7:15. It's now 8:01. But I'm having my green tea. Yeah, I didn't shower as yet. All I did was brush my teeth. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay, I'm back. I just sneezed the fuck out of my nose. But and my sinus is bothering me, so I love that for me. So yeah, as I was saying, I'm drinking my green tea. Yeah, drink your green tea in the morning with no sugar, and then drink it at night before you go to sleep, no sugar. Well, that's what I'm doing. So yeah, that's what we're about to do. I'm just checking my phone. So yeah, I just finished making the bed. I'm gonna change into some workout gear real quick. I'm not gonna shower until I get back, just because I'm gonna get sweaty. And I showered last night, so yeah. Oh, I'm just changing into my workout outfit, which is just gonna be some leggings and a sports bra, because not me falling down. Who gonna check me? Now, this is how I know I'm so unfit. It's like I'm running out of breath just to put on some leggings.
This could be good for me. Lately, I was feeling like I need a purpose. But when you talk to me, give me the impression that I won't scratch your surface. And I could walk for days, searching for your praise. But is it even there to find?
I just received this mask from one of my followers on Instagram. Her name is Nikaya, such a sweet girl, because she saw me wearing this other mask that fit really trash, and she asked me if I'd like her to make one for me, and I said yes. So this is what it looks like. We love it. It has my name printed on this. Yo, it's just so nice, and it's really good quality, and the custom tag, oh, I love it. It also comes with this filter, so I can insert right here. Y'all gonna tell me this is not nice. And it fits perfect. I'll put it on. Oh, y'all will see me wearing it, because I'm probably gonna wear it all the time. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Shout out to you, Nikaya. I love it. And yeah, my nails look trash, but I'm about to fix that soon. But yeah, y'all, look at that. Like, this looks so good. Eek. Yeah, I'm always in the beauty supply store buying nail products. Like right now, I need to get some monomer. So next, I'm gonna get some jam and some glue. And then we order these beads.